Remember the project we gave you, the 100? That morning we walked in?
Okay, I saw those when I was sitting out, and I was in the camp. Okay, I need all my audience members ready. Look at your body. Make sure your body is what it should be doing and where it should be at.
Clark with
a fantastic.
What you chose to make your 100 out of. Very good. And your mom did. Can you tell us how you did it? What did you use? Did you use tape? Did you use glue? And how did you count? Did you count by ones? By fives? Do you remember what number? And what number did you make with all your beads? What number is that? 100.
Beads. So these were beads. So they're, he's laid them flat, but you could string them. Have they done that yet? Or are they doing that tomorrow? Tomorrow. So beads I can make necklaces or stuff out of. So a very good choice. Were they hard for your fingers to hang on to sometimes? Would you like lose them and then have to chase them on the floor as they roll?
No.
You work better than I do. Good job. All right. One more question, a girl. How was it?
Where did you get all those beads?
Do you remember when you guys bought the beads? Do you remember? Did you go to the store with mom? Or did mom bring them home? Or were they already in the house? Oh, they were already at the house. So you just had to go to a room in your house and find them? Can we get Clark a good